project. We're back here in Paseo de los Monos with an amazing project that we've been working on all year. So, these two little guys, they're Siamese. Nobody likes to see animals in cages, of course. But unfortunately, the liberation of these monkeys will probably send them straight to their death. But unfortunately here, a law was passed in 2012 that wouldn't allow the monkeys to be in freedom. Actually, these two, Lisa and Lola, used to be in freedom. The most important thing for genetic conservation is to have a happy monkey. So what we're doing this year is building giant tunnels, which are extensions of the actual enclosures that the spider monkeys already have. So these little guys are white cappuccinos. They're actually referred to as the locos. So they're actually normally quite aggressive, and that's why they're actually in an enclosure like this. But here we are working on a brand new tunnel for them so they can have a little bit more freedom. Here we've got another great representation of the conservation of the species. Here we've got baby Jesus. It's really important to take care of these animals. Many people don't know, but actually they really disperse the seeds and reforest. So there's a few things that you can do to help. First of all, don't buy exotic animals and support the illegal pet trade. Instead, why don't you volunteer in a rescue center where you can really connect with the spirit of the animal. Secondly, any accessories that you buy should be cruelty-free, feathers included. And last but not least, join us this summer at the Zoo Project for a really good celebration.